But first, the Pasifika communities in mourning after the sudden death of former Samoa rugby captain Papali'itele Peter Fatialofa in Samoa this week. The likeable rugby icon died of a heart attack early on Wednesday morning. He was 54 years old. Born in Samoa, the man who came to embody the spirit of Samoa rugby cut his teeth in Auckland club rugby in the early 1980s. He was part of the highly successful Ponsonby rugby club and then the record-setting Auckland rugby team of that era. Papali'itele played his first game for Samoa in 1988 and went on to captain the team at the 1991 Rugby World Cup, recording an upset win against Wales. He played his last game for Samoa in 1996, the year he received the New Zealand Order of Merit for services to rugby. After retiring, Papali'itele turned to coaching in Auckland Club Rugby and with Manu Samoa. He ran his own furniture removal business and continued to support the Samoan sporting community here for many years. Last year, he moved back to Samoa and set up a tour company. And earlier this year, he coached Manu Sina to a successful World Cup qualifying campaign in Spain. Papali'itele is survived by his wife Anne and their eight children.